My favorite IT suggestion of all time. Is it plugged in? Shut up!
And you're on the phone, and then they're like, is it plugged in? And then you realize it's not plugged in, and you're like, yeah, it's plugged in. Yeah.
For sure.
For yeah, of course. I don't understand what's happening with this. You make some shit up, like, oh, the button was stuck.
Oh my god.
The button was stuck.
The worst. I've been those people, though.
That's, of course, dude. We all have.
My my buddy and I were... Well, he was building a computer for himself.
Mm-hmm.
And I was helping him, also learning. And yeah. It wouldn't turn on no matter what we did. So I called my other friend who spent the hour it takes to get from somewhere in Toronto to somewhere else in Toronto.
Yeah.
And he came in and he jiggled the power cord, hit the button, and tweet... turned right on. He's like, you guys are fucking stupid, eh? I'm like, yeah, buddy. That is wow. Gave him a beer immediately. I'm like, sorry, bud. He's like, you fucking idiot. I'm like, yeah, fuck. I don't pretend to be smart, dog. So are you good with all your nerds?
Yeah.
At Lefty?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I got Riley, Muzzin, Gardner. I'm chilling.
Oh, yeah. You literally have all the good ones except Dermot.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I'm going to be literally everyone else sick.
Yeah, and I get Austin Matthews on the power play, which is huge.
Oh, the only thing I am going to fuck with, though, is one-timer sides.
Mm.
On the forwards.
Oh, neither of them are position locked. Okay.
Oh, I forgot we weren't, like, yeah. I done already forgot what we were doing, and a power play.
Matthews trailing. Oh.
Oh, you're Cappy.
Yeah.
Big rip. Big blocks. I am Jake Muzzin leading the rush. I am still Jake Muzzin. There we go. Are you changing? You are changing.
Yeah, I was. Oh, shit. Let's go. Yeah, you fucking dumped me, bud. You can't do that. You are not outskating Matthews to this puck, young man. Toronto's got to hold him against the wall. Pass across to Tavares.
The Penguins get a hold of the puck underhand. Brings the puck into the offensive end. Nice. Here's the pass. Here's the chance right there. We are out here with Mitch.
Yep.
Sorry, I kind of fucked that up. Oh my goodness, Mitch. Mitch! Oh!
Still got it. Oh. No!
That's fine. I really needed a change.
I'm not being Freddy the Goat. Fuck off. There we go.
What you mean? He's great.
No, he's shit. Fuck him. Dad has no agility. I just learned that the hard way.
He's a land yacht. Why would you?
Well, he's a land yacht.
Why would you? Oh no! I gave Freddy. You the. I did you not gave... mean to do that.
You gave me Freddy the Goat.
I was trying to spam X to fucking skip. I'm so
face off, Master Freddy the Goat.
Yeah, he's. They actually have him winning a lot of face offs out here.
Only matter for John Tavares seems fair.
I'll just take this now. Thank you.
Hold on that. You're huge. Oh! Nice shot.
Oh!
Oh!
He almost dunked
shot it at him.
Yeah! Rip. Yep. These guys are awful at defense, though.
Yeah.
Like, they're not bad when they have the puck, but holy, they are an adventure when they don't.
Their defense is,
re-up. Just hold on to it and get yourself new forwards. Why would you do that? Why would you ever do that?
Adventures with Freddy the Goats. Hashtag content, ow.
Hashtag gold against. Oh, thank God. Up.
There's no time.
I'm so mad.
Adventures of Freddy the Goat. Hashtag content. This is a bigger spread in score. And that's Sack, Naz. Nice pass.
Thank you.
Boom.
Marlow.
Hey, look at that.
Land Yacht can score two. It's weird for me being everyone in your position locked.
Well, that way we don't have to. We don't have to. Oh Christ! Go.
Am I Ron Hainsey? Is that why that happened?
Yep. That is a possibility.
I'm not tripping you. I'm taking the puck though.
Yes.
The
reason why this setup works is that when you're playing, if you send a one-timer, the other human, if we're not position locked, the other human has to shoot it. You can't shoot it.
Oh.
So since I'm only player locked, if you send it to me, I know I'm going to be the one in control when I get the puck. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I got you.
So when you make plays like that, you can think ahead. But you have me back there that knows what they're doing on defense.
So which I appreciate greatly.
Yeah. Rip him. Rip both of those guys. Rip all three of them. All right.
get there, Mitch. Oh, that was disgusting. I mean, Phil Kessel's dead. Oh, my God.
Rip. Rip him. I am Jake Muzzin. I love being Jake Muzzin. Yeah,
I got it, I think. Captain?
Yeah, that's a penalty. And that is not a penalty, apparently. That is Jake Muzzin. You tried to escape through. I would love this puck. Thank you so much.
I'm mad. What? That was the worst Forsberg that you've ever done.
It was not great, man. It's, you know, we're in the lab trying new things.
We are in the, yep.
Nope.
Whoa. All right, you're good.
Guess who's drawing a penalty?
Yeah,
yep, there it
you
is.
You cannot.
These guys are awful when they don't have the puck.
Were you on your offhand with the Forsberg there?
I tried to do it forehand.
Oh, okay, I understand. That's another one.
That's another one, boys. Y'all really like killing penalties, huh?
Hopefully with John Tavares, I can actually win one. Yep, just took my best face-off guy to win a fucking... Mm-hmm. Tip.
Nylander drops it to Matthews. Oh! That would be beautiful.
Whoa, moon gravity punch.
Interesting.
Marlo! Don't come down!
What do you mean,
though?
That being disallowed? Oh, thanks, Mango. Huge. You're fucking monstrous. Lit.
Counted anyway?
Anger.
Pretty good. Alright. Auto face-off win because Freddy the Goat
is Freddy huge! The Goat. He always scores!
He always scores. Why can't you do this in real life?
Yeah. 6'6" on Airship.
Is it because we play like he's 6'6" and he might not realize it yet? Like,
no, that might be it. Cappy's dead. Oh, I didn't realize I switched players. Fuck me. That's my fault.
You're all good. Kapanen's hurt. Rip.
Yep.
Oh, Steph. Oh, Johnson. Come on. These guys don't want anymore. Oh. You are. I tried to do Mitch things. I'm angry. Oh.
These guys are so bad. Oh,
these are bad at defense, man. Got it now. Like, if we fuck up, we recover, but... The blue line. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Malkin. Unloads the shot. Six nothing, boys.
That was their best scoring chance of the game, too. That's hilarious.
Yay.
Floppy muffin.
We have...
Oh. Freddy.
That was so contextual. I tried.
Oh. Oh, nice pass, Dermot. Oh, no. That's fine. I'm huge.
You're so huge. Just go like that. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god.
This man tried to rush it with Gudbranson. What an idiot.
He tried to rush it with Gudbranson.
He's still trying it. What the fuck, dude? You not know he's like the king of all Lanyacht? Like,
he created Lanyacht.
He created it, bro. Babs, take me home. I just want to change. Thank you.
Matt Murray just robbed me of beautiful things that would have been on YouTube. Oh, yeah.
Oh, thanks, bud.
You are free.
Oh, yeah, did not score that shoot dunk on the ball. Hey, bud.
Yeah, that's a pen. It's going in, boys.
You just spun around that. Oh, no. Oh, no, they're done.
And they go.
They're done. Oh,
that was
no.
The greatest at-brook of my life.
Yo. They're so mad. Holy shit. Spin, like, slow spins it. Like, manual spins with L2 and fucking yerp. Nope. Fuck you, Dumoulin. And at Brooke, all the way to the net.
Long at Brooke. At Brooke. What is up? What is up, though?
Let's go. Woo! That was spicy.
That was great. Another one?